Did you know that in World War II, Leonard George Siffleet was on a mission in Papua New Guinea when he and two companions were captured by indigenous and handed over to the Japanese? All three men were interrogated, tortured, and later beheaded. The photograph of Siffleet's execution was discovered on the body of a dead Japanese major near Hollandia by American troops in April 1944. Follow me for more.